Well, I mean, you don't try to carry. You're just a good player, right? And then you end up carrying, and so.
Anytime I try to carry, I'm actually the worst player.
Yeah, yeah. You just play naturally. But you end up carrying if, you know, you're the player who won a bunch of rounds or whatever. I guess no free will can carry a bunch too. Okay, so,
sometimes.
I guess it's time to fuse a bunch, right?
I guess it's time to glass a bunch. Also, glass has smoke grenades. Huh.
Cool.
I think me and No Free Will were talking about this earlier. Also, I'm terrible with glass, so have fun.
I gotta go sleep after this, so this is my last one.
Okay.
Yeah, see, this is why I hate working overnights and having my schedule for overnight. I don't get to play with anybody fun.
Locate the biohazard container.
Oh, fun.
You know what I mean. You guys are fun. Just I don't get to play with y'all for very long.
Looks like it's close to the cockpit. I mean, not cockpit, but the cockpit side of the second level, middle level.
The front offices?
Yeah, front offices. Might as well save your... Oh yeah, no free will. Of course you're saving your drone. That's what you always do. Okay, I'm gonna go in the top and try to fuse down.
10 seconds.
If I don't get killed.
Five seconds.
Fuse on them. Fuse all over the faces. Oh, cool, Bert.
Oh, they're gonna peek. They're gonna peek. They are peeking.
You are clear to engage.
Moving max.
Okay, how do I get to the top of the plane?
Other side, front of the plane.
Other side, front.
Yeah, that drone saved us. Not very well.
Where that?
Your drone
your
saved
drone,
us.
Your drone saved us because we saw it peeking.
Are they towards the front or the back of the plane?
Front.
No, no, it's the back that gets you to the top. Here we go. I got it. Thanks. Unfortunately, I wasn't spawned.
Well, none of them hanging by window, so...
Okay, I'm going in the top. Wish me luck and hope I don't die.
Good luck.
Where are they?
The meeting rooms up front.
Pulse is up here. Pulse is up here where I'm marking. Somehow I survived that. Oh, holy crap, how did I...
Oh, you got him.
Holy crap, I got lucky. He tried to make a murder hole, and I shot right at the murder hole. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna start fusing these, Oh, crap, they locked down this trap door.
Reloading!
I'll fuse the other ones, though.
Don't fuse, no free will.
Oh, wait, no free will, get out of there. Actually, wait, no.
Wait, no, there's nobody there, there's nothing
okay,
to fuse.
That's not
where I am.
Yeah, I was right above you. I don't have any way to fuse down over there. Do I? Can I fuse this one?
Fuck! Fuse it! Right below you.
It's unbreakable, sorry.
Oh, there's a Valkyrie down there.
Okay, I think there's one more I can fuse. Moxie? Oh, okay, I'll fuse that.
He's kind of in the hallway of that area.
Yeah, he's shooting to your left of this.
Yeah, I know, that's how I'm shooting you guys.
Yeah, Valk was right to the left there. She might be left-right, if you know what I mean. Like, right around there. Yeah.
Hyper!
So surprised.
I think it's together.
Yeah, you're totally fusing the wrong side of the plane, by the way.
But I am?
Yeah, you're on the very front of the plane.
I think me too.
Sorry, they blocked the trapdoor right above them, so I can fuse for that.
They're all the way on the front, guys.
Yeah.
They're not in that room at all.
Oh, whoops.
Or, I mean, there's one guy left, so... You guys need to...
So I died in the hallway up ahead, so watch out.
Sledge go first and get shot, and then GG kill whoever shoots him.
Watch out towards the left a bit.
You guys have to stay right together, so you can get a counter kill. Well, that's good that you guys stay right together, I guess.
Eliminated all
friendlies.
Yeah, I won't play Glaz again. I'll actually play a good operator.
Glaz is fun on plane, but they knew how to avoid Glaz. And...
Also, I don't know where to go on plane as Glaz.
You go on the wing, I think, right? Is that what you do?
I can see shit.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess we just want to reinforce Steph and Mute, so Mute will probably be good. Because we got a Mira, we got a Frost, that's good. Solid team. Castle's also fun to play. Because it's so narrow, you can just cast like three doorways in one
secure
direction.
Secure the room.
And
we need to protect the biohazard.
Oh,
domain.
Like here would be perfect.
Sledge. Okay, let's start reinforcing. Oh wait, no. I got to go.
Jammer ready to activate. Armor here.
Do you have any trap doors to get? Is there a trap door above us that's breakable?
10 seconds remaining.
No.
Like this one? Is this a trap door?
5 seconds. Reload.
Negative, there's no trap doors above us.
Okay, no trap.
Biohazard container.
One person still needs armor.
Keep it secure.
Yeah, it's me. I got jammers.
Jammer ready to activate.
But yeah, I better get the armor before they start lazing me.
And then we'll put a murder hole right there. Whoop.
Nice.
Whatever, just take that extra 10 points.
You see anyone, Mira?
Nope. Laying out the welcome mat. No movement yet.
Got the shock drone.
Oh, Aki was right in front of me!
You poor bastard. IQ and Hibana. Oh god, my bad.
Someone's coming in the rear.
Yeah, I've got eyes on it.
Hopefully they'll be scared off by the mirror window. Just kill No Free Will? They're sending a drone in the rear now.
Yeah, they droned me and then they shot me.
Frost, look out, drone's coming in. They just shot the cam.
What?
Oh shit.
Fucking Glaz got me.
Op 4 found the biohazard.
Oh, there's a Glaz?
Yeah, there's Glaz. And somehow my chat controls keep rewriting themselves. It's fun.
You sure that wasn't a hatch they just blew?
Nope.
It looks like a hatch to me. Yeah, that's a hatch, guys.
Yeah, stay away from... No, it's not.
Yeah, to the front.
He's done.
Oh! How? Fucking Twitch drones.
Yeah, guys, there was a hatch in that room. Yeah, but it's okay, they didn't use it. No worries.
Twitch. Twitch or IQ?
Twitch. Okay, we're gonna need to blow some stuff up. I'll go Hibana. Should be...
Yep. Good team.
Doing this at a distance is more useful on this map, and plus you probably only need to blow one hole.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Looks like they're at the rear of the plane, middle floor.
I'm getting jammed on the third on your cockpit.
Fucking pulse.
Okay, yeah, front of the plane. Same place they were then.
Last person is Rocker.
Remember, watch out for them.
5 seconds to go. Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
Hold on, let me throw my Twitch drone up that stairway before you get on there, people.
Oh, that'll work.
I don't see the jammer. What the fuck?
Oh my god, Josh.
Loading bag!
We can fight together. Last time I fused this plane, I think I fused two of my allies.
Is there anyone in cockpit?
Fuck, they got
the
right.
Oh my god, fucking hell. I should have gotten that kill.
Is there a claymore here?
Someone keeps trying to peek me.
Is it fucking here? Where are they?
I fucking hate those.
A little bit farther up, I think. Yeah.
Pulse is downstairs.
Yeah. Oh, also, there's a black guy watching you, GG. Straight ahead of you.
Going live.
So there's the Jaeger up here.
Up top, in the corner. Taggart.
Yeah.
Up top.
What do you mean up top? There's no.
There's a black guy watching me.
Oh, black guy camera. Oh, yeah, I see it. Thanks.
Also, there's some C4 right on top of you.
Yeah, yeah, it's
it,
okay.
It can be detonated, though.
It's harmless. Man, if teammates could detonate other teammates' C4, that'd be something.
Pulse.
Going together.
Okay,
going together. Together.
Biohazard container located.
Oh, may you come down?
Just start securing it. Yes, to come
down.
To you.
Pulse is where I'm marking. Never mind.
Oh, nice.
Got it. Op 4 eliminated.
Good job.
That works too.
At least we got a win finally.
I didn't say go, and I meant going together.
Sorry.
But you went in and won the round, so it's all good.
I got lucky. I got lucky that someone tried to peek me through my Hibana holes, and that usually doesn't work well for me. And they had
yeah.
a red dot sight too, so it was easy to see. Yeah, I guess I gotta turn off my red dot sights to see what you mean. Now that I've faced someone with one. Okay, we already got the mutant, got the castle and everything, so I will go bandit. We're gonna trap team this place up, okay? Frost, Mute, Castle, Bandit. And
barricade the room.
I don't count.
The biohazard container.
Armor here.
Okay, remember to put down your jammers to stop the drones two sides and then.
Alright, I'm gonna put a castle right here. And if we could blow a hole in that secret wall.
Yeah, go. Oh, did I reinforce it? Sorry.
There's also a hatch, by the way.
10 seconds remaining.
Does anyone have one left?
Where should I put my other castles? Shit, I don't know where to put them.
Put them all the way in the other direction.
Biohazard container location unknown.
Someone grab that hatch or Roman defend it. I can Roman defend it, I guess.
I don't have any either.
No one has reinforcements.
I'll just defend it.
I'll go grab it.
I'll defend it.
Ready for company.
Device activated.
I'll put shock wire under it.
Can you ping it?
Just pinged it.
Alright, I'm guarding the hatch.
Here, I can close it.
Okay, good luck. Thanks, Typhus.
Door barricade deployed!
Oh crap.
I'll guard it anyways.
Yeah.
They just, shot someone's gadget here. Back here.
Okay, they can still come in through here. We gotta be careful. Castle, do you have a shot? Never mind, you don't.
That's crazy how close.
Okay. You got one of my mute jammers?
That ash is gonna blow up your castles.
That's fine.
They're droning on Tithys's side.
I have a signal disruption.
Tithys,
they're blowing this
coming towards you. It's a twitch.
Okay.
Or ash. No, it's an ash. Crap, they shot the cam.
Loading new mag.
Okay, so we got an ash. Tithys aside.
There's a Hibana on my side, but she stopped her Hibanas, so she may...
Crap, someone just killed someone second floor, middle floor.
Hibana's really low.
Tithys, ash will probably ash the wall.
No, she ashed the castle door.
Tithys, someone else is in there too.
Hatch is blown.
Tithys, someone's sniping you.
They're trying to peek you.
Got him.
It's still ash.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
I'm guarding the hatch, don't worry about it.
Nice job, Rez.
Don't peek the glass, Tithys.
Fuck! I wasn't even trying to peek him.
There was a little hole. He was seeing just... He had the sliver of you to shoot, but he shot it.
Yeah, that was... Damn. I didn't see that. Fuck. I didn't even see any shadows.
Moxie, there. You should rotate around behind them and come down behind them.
Alright.
Be careful, they're being very quiet, though.
That would mean come from the other side of the plane, Moxie.
Yeah, go the other way.
Go the other way? Okay.
They're both over there. Just come down behind them.
Yeah, just, guys, stay prone. Low, and don't peek. Yeah, crouch, go down that hatch, facing the objective.
Oh, what? You saw me.
That was some fucking Terminator shooting there.
Yeah.
Yeah, the problem is when they're being quiet, they might be watching for people in the rear.
They only have 20 seconds. Just hold this, hold.
Yeah, don't peek. Just hold.
Ash is here.
Ash is in. She's down.
Ash is dead. Oh, Glaz is in.
Glaz is in. Nice.
One op 4 remaining. 5 seconds to go. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Oof. Yeah, good job. Even though you didn't kill them from behind, you slowed them down. That forced them to rush in the last 50 seconds. Good job. You know, that strategy really worked because they were just too so cautious and you just slowed them too much. And then they just had to rush in and die. Didn't even have time to
drone. Need some attachments for the fucking EMP-45.
Okay, I'm gonna go mute then.
Let's see.
It would be cool if mute affected Ash's grenades.
Doesn't it?
No, it doesn't. That's the whole reason Ash is still decent.
Oh, okay, right. So both Ash and Sledge will murder mute.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Armor here!
Oh crap, I gotta pretend like the drones first.
job picking up where you look grenades at.
I hate this fucking UMP-45. Holy fuck.
Down to 10 seconds.
I'm ready.
One person still needs armor.
Yeah, that's me.
5 seconds to insertion.
Jammer.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
What up? Over the roof.
Oh, did, is there a trap door we need to? Okay.
Yeah, I'm getting a trap door.
Okay.
Walls reinforced!
Guess I don't need that last reinforcement.
Alright, I got the two.
Better go upstairs, man. Headed up to cockpit.
Swapping mag!
So far,
laying out the welcome mat.
Remember, stay away from windows. Yeah, the iron sights in the UMP-45 are holy shit bad.
Drone at the top.
Four of us have deployable shields.
Sounds like upstairs.
Yeah. Everyone pick shields, yeah. Just put down all the shields, they'll get confused.
Put three in a row.
I tried.
Someone's running around. Is that you guys?
No.
Someone's running around.
Moxie, are you on the top level?
Yeah.
You hear anything?
Nope, it's pretty dead quiet here.
Okay, cockpit is clear for now.
Yeah, cockpit should be pretty clear.
Moxie, someone just sent a drone up the stairs to my cockpit. They know I'm here. I'm getting out of here.
Okay.
I'm probably going to go down the rear of the plane. Wish me luck.
Okay.
Fuck.
Whoa, Moxie, someone's in the rear.
Yeah.
Yeah, I castled it.
It's
in the rear.
Ash. Ash shot me in the rear of the plane.
Sledge and Thermite are both near where I died.
I got they're Sledge.
Okay.
I got Blackbeard.
Nice.
Just gonna try to stay alive.
Somebody shot a mute chamber that was there.
Reloading!
They keep throwing smokes.
I think they're fucked with us.
They only got three.
There's a twitch.
Oh! Ash got me. Yeah! I was in intense by far. Well, she's up on the third floor.
Watch that murder hole.
She doesn't have
very much time, to be honest. Yeah. Just watch the other person.
There is someone on the stairs.
Reloading!
Above us? Ash hole in the ceiling?
One on
nice.
We're lucky. Down to 15 seconds.
Nice shot.
Biohazard container. Time expires in 10 seconds. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. 5 seconds remaining.
Oh no!
Four is securing the biohazard
so close.
Container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Nice try. How did she avoid those our impeccably placed traps?
Yeah, like, the frost trap should have got her.
We We had all the metal shields that we needed. I guess we should have gotten barbed wire.
Alright, I'm out.
See ya. Later.
See ya. Thanks for playing.
Bye.
It was fun.
Yep.
I think I have somebody. No, I don't.